make you want to move. Your dancing feet to the rescue. Here I am. Want you to know your will I say. So we just landed in San Pedro. Now we're headed to our resort, Matachica. What's up? Good morning, guys. Just got onto the boat here. We are headed to Key Conquer today. We're doing a tour. We're gonna be doing 5 stops, doing some snorkeling, spending some time on the island of Key Conquer, walking around, getting some lunch. So excited to get out there. Bright and early, let's get after it.
Oh my god.
They're huge.
Go ahead.
Just patient. Patience is the key. Oh!
That was a good one.
Wicked!
My thumb!
Wants to go next?
Alright guys, it's our last morning here in Belize at Matachica Resort. This is the resort we stayed at the last half of our trip here. It is right on the ocean.
I'm not well.
This is where we have breakfast every day.
Well, I asked Beau to just tell everybody that I drowned so I could stay here because I love it that much and I don't want to leave. Ever.
There you have it, folks. If Kenzie doesn't make it back, we know where she is.
Wait, the reason I'm coming back is because of Chewy.
Chewy's our dog. We missed him. What are you gonna miss most?
Everything. I'm going to miss everything. The views, the water, the fish, the dogs, the people. The views.
What was your favorite part?
What was my favorite part? Probably our snorkeling day. That was really cool. I've never seen so many fish and forms of sea life in my life.
So I think after this trip, we're gonna be coming back to Belize a lot more often. Maybe every year, I don't know. Such a beautiful country. People have been amazing. The service in particular at both resorts has been probably the best service I think we've ever gotten at any hotel, anywhere we've stayed. It's been really nice and really relaxing for us here on our honeymoon. We did get massages one day, that was included in our package, and then we got to go snorkeling, as you saw, all the cool things we got to see while we're out here. And then yesterday I actually got to go spearfishing with my friend Brandon, who lives here in Belize. He actually grew up here, and I met him on another trip spearfishing in Cabo last year. If you enjoyed the video, please hit that like button. Please hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next video. Coming soon.